chicken about 3 days ago. What do you make of how Tank fought and how he won? And then the second part of that is, do you think he can get a fight with him?
Davis, el tanque, era una gallina. ¿Qué es lo que pensás y qué es lo que quieres hacer con él?
Que me den la oportunidad nada más y ese ratoncito a mí no me va a agarrar.
Definitely, I want the opportunity, and he said that he's not the, actually didn't say a chicken, he said that now he's a rat.
Why does he say that? Why?
¿Por qué decís que es un ratón? Because he's small.
So what, well, first off, what do you make of the opponent that he faced in the manner that he finished him in?
¿Cómo lo terminó al cuatito? ¿Cómo lo viste?
Bueno, desde un principio se vio la superioridad delante del cuatito, porque iba, como quien dice, no solo porque el cuatito tiene su dominio, un boxeador, pero se vio la superioridad y se vio que estaba tirando como solo, se vio demasiado fuerte, demasiado rápido delante de él, y mucha potencia.
Well, it was very simple. It was stronger and much faster. So the other guy got Rizzi got caught, and by the way, he have a fracture on the top and on the bottom. It's two fractures.
Estaba peleando con 122, era.
And he's fighting a small man.
I know that was a criticism of the opponent, even though it was a last-minute opponent. But what does he make of him fighting a smaller athlete, a smaller fighter?
¿Cómo lo ves fue de último momento, pero cómo ves cuando pelea un boxeador algo más chico?
Oh, toda la ventaja del mundo.
He have all the advantage of the world because the size. By the way, probably he was 150 pounds against 135, 36. That is a big difference in boxing.
Se ve toda la ventaja del mundo y uno va hacia arriba porque ve que si él me da un golpe, yo siendo fuerte, uno no me va a hacer nada. Ahora, si yo le doy uno, lo derribo como pasó ahora.
Well, when you get hit by extra pounds, you will feel it. And the same way will happen with him when he's fighting him.
So let me ask you then, what do you think you need to do in order to get that fight with him?
¿Qué tienes que hacer para que te den esa oportunidad?
Como hacen todos los retadores, caer encima hasta que se ve lo sucedido.
Well, he will continue talking about who he is till he say yes and he face him. Which is mean a chicken, a rat, whatever, you know.
¿Va a coger vergüenza o se va a
quitar? He will embarrass himself or he will face him.
He
will embarrass if he doesn't fight him.
Okay, te aprecio mucho.
Muchas gracias, igual.
Thank you very much.
Your performance tonight, there were a lot of boos. A lot of people said styles don't make fights. How do you rate your performance tonight?
¿Cómo lo viste?
Mi oponente.
No, vos. ¿Cómo
peleaste? Oh, peleé un 8. Un 8% ahí, pero me sentí bien, no me sentí.
About 8, or a little bit less, but it didn't feel so well. Well, the weather is important too.
Desarrollé del cuarto para allá en adelante.
On the 4 and up, so then he got warm up.
¿Qué podías haber dicho diferente en esta pelea?
Oh, lo que tenía continuo con la esquina para desarrollar.
Well, he have a plan, so. The A didn't work, so the B worked.
Thanks.
Okay.